Hello and welcome back to
Uncontrollable.
Welcome back to Total War Warhammer 3. What has he got? Is this the guy that can recruit Evie? Everything? Wait, what are you doing here? Get out of here! Why are you coming? Why is there so much? Why is these elf islands such a... such a pain? Meanwhile, my quest here... Yeah, skinks.
Duck low. Sparta.
All right. Please tell me I gave you backup, right? Safety in numbers. Special recruitment. Need to recruit some of those. So tech. You're my oldest ally I have.
We talk as Quasar.
Denzel. You know what? Fuck it.
Drop ticker. My drops out. Nick on my drop.
Thank you.
Kaiquas War. Take Jock Talk.
So many enemies. Okay. So close. So close. Made a bad move. I think I'm gonna play this. Wait. No, I get those. Alright. Alright, I hate this terrain. I don't know where they're gonna be. Let's start battle.
Fuck.
Get her! Damn, that's a lot of losses you took, girl. Source of fresh flesh from vanquished captives, even good reason, leaves an army weaker. Feast of flesh aids recovery. Decide to go with money. What is going on here? I can't win with this. Should've just fought. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Oh, you're so dead. That's a hero, isn't it? No, that's a hero, not an army. Get off my lawn, punk! Think you're funny, do you? I could be funny too. No, come on, back. He went far. Wait a minute. Okay, I thought that was her again. How does he go far? That didn't look like it was far enough. be nice if they left me alone. I doubt they will. Let me get that. Alright. Yeah, for that. Oh, yeah, for that. Oh, more money, more problems. A lot more problems. Alright, so I think you had a good run. You really did.
By the light of the lady.
Leave it alone. Oh, this could be a very good deal. Yeah, don't think you got the money there, pal. This would make you like me, though. Here you go. No, I didn't actually make it. Okay, I tried. Skinks.
Giant skink.
Giant skinks.
Taekwondo.
I'm just sending as many as I can to the Black Pyramid. Or to get as close to the Black Pyramid. Okay, he lost to us, to them. can I get you out of there?
Garlock! Dinsla!
Actually, no. I get rid of it. Need more of a military presence down here. You're running away by the core. Okay, just stay there for a bit. Those bastards. I need to get here. I think I moved everyone I can.
Move slow.
Done. What should I? This guy, what is he? Hero. Let's just spawn those. He's got some protection at least. Ability. this built? Cancel that for a second. Let's go with this. Alright, okay, you know. Well. Oh. Meeting some old enemies here. Skinks. No, no, you stay put.
Charge, you Igor!
All good, all good. Lots of micromanaging. Micromanaging. All right, now building stuff. Cool. That's all the building. Another elf faction. There are 3 elf factions left. There's still a Skaven I've never met before. Okay, yeah, first of all, to declare war on me. Fuck you. Fuck you. And guy act like I came through his territory and fucked his mom.
Quasur! Sigal! Yoktokaj! Tetlioerek!
Understood. I don't like being around here. Don't know where they are. Oh. Wait. That's just a hero. Where are they? Not knowing where they are scares me.
You talk.
Get off my lawn, punks! Actually, you know what? No one else can claim the other thing. Management. What's this? Dies. Give me
that. Destroy.
You didn't get that far. Get off my lawn! Yeah, skink. Building now. Alright. This is a very long episode with still quite a bit to go. Get away. Traveling through Nurgle's place. Could be a mistake. There's only 65 people left. And they're mostly chaos. There's only 2 wood elves left. There's only 2 Protonians left. Oh, there's... Oh, fuck your mother. Oh, you just came for a quick raid? You piece of shit. That's the first thing I'm dealing with. Confederation? So, mister, you think you're a funny guy, do you? No, you can't let him slip by you. Are you kidding me? You got real far. Get off my lawn! Compromise.
Wasuras. Panos, why here?
Look, Lichitaxa!
Skinks.
Shotaka!
Zartere, Sir Crusa.
He's right there. This is the hero. Please let me get out of here. Okay, micromanaging. Get off my lawn! Okay. All right. Absolutely happened. Hey. Who? No, oh, you ain't getting that. This guy's gonna get. No, he's going somewhere else.
Gorsha.
Hey, he can't reach there. You can, though. It might cost you quite a bit of men, but...
Gotcha,
so this is victory.
Fuck. Bork!
The guy buggered off. He's over there. Okay. I'm going here. You want this place? Do you? Do you? Aww. Aww, pirate want the place. Pirate can pick. Wait. Why are you losing people?
Not this time.
Not what I want. Get off my lawn! Who's this? Oh, more Noska Raiders! You stay put. Micromanaging. Okay. Getting through quite a lot of this. Are you safe there? Don't know every clan yet. Every faction. There's only three major Lizardmen clans. Two Dark Elves, three Skaven Scum, and I still don't know one of them. Two Tomb Kings, one Vampire Pirates, one Empire, one Dwarf. Two Orcs. Three vampires. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six chaos warriors. A beastman. Two wood elves. Two Bretonians. One Norska. Major faction, and all these guys are minor clans, minor factions. And then you got pirates.
Bull crap.
Oh no. Skaven Scum coming.
Oh. You talk.
You're here then.
Croxical.
Corrupting my lands. Start off here and they made it all the way over here. I wonder if they're just taking settlements whilst running from the Urgle guy. They break trees. They broke trees with me. My guy.
Chocolo.
get out. Oh, micromanaging. Did they push out too far? Because I saw them all in bolts, a lot of them in bolts. And now they probably did a U-turn and it's like, oh no, oh no. They're taking our stuff. You know what? We'll fight it. Not gonna lie, but we're gonna have to rush this. Go. This isn't easy with such one-shot troops. These guys from behind. Jeez, we've lost so many. We lost a lot. This war. And this is by far the longest episode, I think. There's no way I can cut this down. I'm cutting a lot down already.
Fashion!
Skin rush.
Take my... Take revenge.
They're getting healed, so they're fine. Imagine, okay.
Thank you.
such a long episode. Oh my god. Oh. I hate you. Bitch. Hey, Fables, I take it. Recruit. You guys gave up in this area? Valiant defeat. Wow,
Kai Quasuras. Sarjoktok.
They're definitely gonna take that temple away.
Is that war?
Ah.
Whose ass is your?
Okay, just mic my mission. Alright, let's do this. Finally, the last turn. Crap is gonna go on. They should have no territory. Dude, my troops are crap. We might as well do this. So, I start the battle. This is first time I'm reinforcements. They're all up there. They got reinforcements too.
Allied reinforcements are arriving in support, Commander. Link up with them and surround the enemy.
I would. You stay put. finish taking them out. enemy. You may call it victory, I'll call it fortune. Oh! Why didn't he just try to take the Black Tower? That was the guy, right? Not the Black Tower, the Black Pyramid. Now we all make mistakes, I suppose. Close victory, okay. Quite a lot. All right then. I've been Iron Paradise. This has been Total War Warhammer 3. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you in the next episode. Thank you, and goodbye.